So in our previous videos, we've been discussing about the different display types. But thanks to this comment, we'll be explaining the concept behind Samsung's NEO QLED. So we'll be comparing the Samsung NEO QLED alongside the regular QLED display. These are both technologies by Samsung. The NEO QLED was marketed and explained like an improvement from the QLED, which is true. But don't be alarmed by the technological jargons and terminologies. So let's look at QLED. QLED is an LCD display that involves the use of quantum dots, which has a special property, taking in blue light and creating different colors out of that blue light with a different wavelength. That means unlike a regular LCD display without the quantum dots, you'd actually get a wider color spectrum, which would display more details in any TV than a regular LCD display. So the QLED can be divided into these layers. The blue LED backlight, which functions like a regular backlight, but in this case, it's placed behind the quantum dot layer, and the quantum dot layer will simply take in that blue light and generate different colors from that particular blue light depending on what is being displayed. And then you get the LCD assembly in front of the quantum dot layer. This is basically the same with the NEO QLED. The only difference between QLED and NEO QLED is the size of the blue backlight. In NEO QLED, the blue backlights are smaller. They are basically mini LED. So it's safe to call Samsung's NEO QLED, QLED mini LED, because it's a combination of the already existing QLED but with smaller backlights. But rather than say QLED with mini LED backlighting, NEO QLED sounds a bit more expensive, it sounds a bit more new, and it sounds like something you'd pay a little bit of premium for. You'd also find the same technology bearing quantum mini LED, QD mini LED, and ULED mini LED for Hisense. So that's it in a nutshell. NEO QLED is the same as QLED with mini LED. But unlike the regular white color backlighting, you have blue color because there's a quantum dot in between. And quantum dot functions better, producing the white color spectrum from a blue light source as opposed to a white light source. So we hope we've answered the question clearly. Subscribe for more. I'm Justin. Bye bye.